What's good, YouTube, man? This your boy Big 50, and I'm back with another video, man. As you can see, your boy back. It's been a long time since I've been since I uploaded this shit, but this ain't the video for this. You can see in the background, man. These niggas done brought back the Rivet part. They brought this shit back to the goddamn 2K, but the thing about it, them niggas brought it back in fucking my team. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section. I've been looking at a whole bunch of videos and shit on this on 2K25 and shit, but I ain't been making no videos on it. I ain't gonna lie, but I feel like this one. Only why I made a video about this one is because I feel like this one really like the shit. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I like the older 2Ks. Like I say, I didn't play all the 2K, like 2K14 part 15. I played all of them. I still feel like 2K14 next gen to 2K 18 was ass, but 2K20 was probably the last decent one. But the prime was 2K14 next gen and to 2K17. But yeah, man, I just wanted to talk about this goddamn new park and shit, cause I feel like they should have got rid of this goddamn bullshit ass city. I ain't gonna lie. As you can see in the background, they keep on showing the goddamn Rivet City park and shit. I ain't gonna lie. And if y'all know, I think I've been keeping up with some of the news, but I don't think they showed the regular park, like, you know, the regular park that my career, my players gonna play in the shit this year or whatever. We ain't seen that shit, I don't think, but yeah, just let me know what y'all boys think about this shit, about them bringing back this goddamn Rivet City parts, but they put this shit in my team. If they think a motherfucker finna join my team and do all this shit just to play that, I ain't doing that shit now. I might go in there and fuck around and play on the part, on that court of shit one time, but I'm not finna convert over to actually playing my team and shit. But let me know what y'all think about this shit. Leave me a like, subscribe if y'all boys new, and yeah, just let me know what y'all boys think about this shit. Like, I feel like they just slapped everybody in the fucking face with this shit. I ain't gonna lie. Shit crazy. But yeah, just leave me a like, man. I'm out.